Hey, it's Coach Nick Tumanello. I represent my boys at Hylete Clothing. I'm going to show you the perfect burpee. So everybody's done burpees before. Some people call it squat thrust. And this is how I normally see it done. Hands in front of the feet, like here, come back. Hands in front of the feet. Some people even sag and come back. So here's the way we do it at Performance University. We think it's a little bit more hip, less problem on the back. Check this out. We start with a wider stance. The hands go in between the feet. And you notice I'm using my legs to get down there as opposed to my back to get down there. So I come down, hands between the feet, jump back stiff, and then feet go on the outside of my hands. Look at the back position like a deadlift, and then I stand up. If you want to add the jump in there, that's cool, but it's boom, 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 boom. If you want to add the jump, fine. But that's what we consider the perfect burpee. The biggest thing is feet are wider, hands are inside the feet, and I'm bending at my knees more like a deadlift, knees and hips, instead of just having my feet together and just bending all over and getting all that flexion at my back. That's especially important, not only because you want to save your back, but you're getting a little bit more leg work, makes the exercise more metabolic anyway.